Students, in this problem we have to calculate the amount of solvent present in 50 grams.